Someone said it. I thought I was being a
twat. I said it's ages. I've never been to Coastal. When Rick took me, that was one of the funniest things I've seen in a long time.
Ian Mitchell actually said there were a lot of arms back in front of his legs. And just went, not more
When he fell, he really had to stretch his neck like that so he didn't land on his chin.
It's not like an old person. If you had your legs watched,
It was like when you knock a building down, you explode it from the ground floor. Watch it collapse.
Did he deserve it though?
It was his birthday, so I'd say probably not.
It's his birthday. I think if you look at some people's reasoning, it's like, how does he deserve that birthday? Other people's would be like, this is bad, you've got to expect it.
Oh, he's been doing her Edmonds for a few years.
If it was my birthday. Yeah.
It's all been on camera, last bit.
Really?
Yeah.